Veroval DUO Control, how to use. This is a Veroval DUO Control blood pressure monitor. In this video, I will go over the key features of this blood pressure cuff. You will get a guide manual after unboxing. Inside the carry pouch, there is an inflation cuff. The Hartmann DUO Control blood pressure monitor and batteries sells for this device. A data cable is there if you want to transfer BP readings into your computer. First, you have to install the batteries in the BP monitor. Install batteries according to the plus and minus signs correctly. After the battery's installation, the settings will appear in the top left corner. Set the device state, as shown in this video. By pressing the user 1 and user 2 buttons, you can select a date and confirm it by pushing the power button. You can also modify the month using the same technique. Then, using the same method, set the year in the device. The time settings will display after the date settings. Using the same techniques, first, modify the hour and then the minutes. The Veroval DUO Control can be used by 2 persons, and the monitor will save 100 readings in memory with date and time for each of the 2 users. The Veroval DUO Control monitor can measure the guest's blood pressure, but the data is not saved in the device. Further in this video, I will show how to switch the monitor into guest mode. The monitor's display is prominent. Systolic, diastolic, and pulse indicators are on the right side. On the left side, color indicators reveal if your blood pressure is normal, elevated, or high. Connect this tube to the monitor, and you're ready to take blood pressure measurements. Place inflating cuff at least 2 cm above the elbow, and keep the tube in the middle of the arm. Set back and relax your body, because this BP monitor can detect incorrect setting positions and alert you about it. After you choose the user and press the power button, the blood pressure measurement will start. Below the user indication, you will see the sign of a wrapped inflating cuff, which will indicate whether you have placed the cuff correctly or incorrectly. The other sign is the Veroval DUO Control's key function, Korakoff microphone, and oscillometric measurements. Because this blood pressure monitor combines both of these standard methods of blood pressure measuring. Veroval detects irregular heartbeats and will display with heart shape. If your heartbeat is normal, then it will not show the heart symbol. As you can see, we got the blood pressure readings in systolic, diastolic, and pulse rate. If you want to check your guest's blood pressure but do not want to keep the readings on the monitor, to do so, hold both user 1 and user 2 buttons simultaneously for a few seconds, and both user 1 and user 2 signs will appear on the screen, and blood pressure measurement will begin. If you want to check the previous BP readings, press the user button. The monitor will first show you the average of the last 3 readings, and pressing again will show you the morning readings, and pressing again will show you the evening readings. Press again, and the monitor will show you all the previous readings with time and date. If you want to delete all of the results from the monitor, press and hold the user button for 4 seconds, then press and hold for another 4 seconds. After that, the device will delete all the BP readings and you will get no data when you check it again. This was all about the Hartmann Veroval DUO Control blood pressure monitor. We hope you can use monitor now correctly. Please subscribe to The Pharmacist Online. Wish you a healthy life.